President Donald Trump voiced his support late Thursday for a charity appeal from his five living predecessors, but wasn't included in the rollout, a break from similar efforts in the past that brought together members of the President's Club. Presidents Jimmy Carter, George H.W. Bush, Bill Clinton, George W. Bush and Barack Obama all appeared in a public service announcement video that aired during Thursday's NFL season opener,